I see this message more often than you would think.